Let the bass kick.
Compress it, equalize it.
Now.